It's a false flag operation. It has
all right, guys, so let's continue from where we left off again. Last time we finished the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint, so we do have a little bit of supplies for the security wing, which I'm gonna kind of keep for these higher ones later. Like, these ones seems like they're pretty good, so let's try and finish another one and then come back to that. But before we do that, now we have the security wing or the medical wing 30%. The tech wing is currently offline, and the security wing 10%. So we're gonna do a tech wing mission. So I want to do a tech wing mission, so we have something going on for that as well. So let's just find the tech wing. I forgot where it was. This is the medical wing, obviously. Oh, the tech wing is upstairs. Yes. So let's go upstairs here. All right, let's take a look at what we have to do. We have some echoes, which we are not gonna check. Okay, so this is currently offline, as you can see. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a look at the map here, and we have some encounters for the tech wing. These are tech wing supplies, and then there's a huge mission over here.
Christ, I wanna give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place. It's knee deep in dead bodies. Which means it's drawing cleaners like flies. If I can keep myself from getting fried, I think I can get the power flowing. But that's a big if.
Alright, so what we're going to do is, we're going to fast travel into this safe location. And then we'll just go from there. Why can't I fast travel? Fast travel point locked. Unlock the safe house and support the joint task force activity in the area. Oh, okay. Okay. You know what, before we do that, actually, you know what, let's get to that, and let's finish that, hopefully, and then we can, you know, then we have some kind of a safe house there, right? So it's always a good idea to do that.
This is an emergency services announcement.
So let's just keep going. So it's going to be a long run, so we'll try and get there as soon as possible. I don't know why he just slows down just right here. Okay, so the safe house is over there. So we're gonna go and run as fast as we can. We're gonna clear out that area so we have a safe house there as well, because this is the only safe house we got, and it's too far from everything. So we're gonna try and get there as fast as possible. We might have some encounters. I don't know. We should do some encounters because we do get upgrades and stuff. Oh. There's someone over here. There's a few people over there. Let's just do a quick scan to see what's up. Okay, we have 5 threats there. Okay. There we go. He's dead. He's dead. And there's just a charger. He's gonna have to charge up to me. There we go. They're all dead. And there's one more guy. Is that a bad guy? No, there's one more here. Oh, jeez. Oh, he's dead. Okay, never mind. I thought I didn't kill him for a second. These are just regular people, so it's good. So our safe house, I'm not sure what's in here. Is there anything in here that we could use? Can't even get in there. Okay, never mind.
What's the point? It doesn't seem to matter where we go.
Alright, so let's see how far it is. All right, we're getting there. We're getting there.
Glad you're not shooting at us.
Approaching marked location.
What is this?
Oh my God. This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
All right, let's just help these guys out. Wow.
Clear shot! This is organized. Head now. I can't move here! Jesus!
There we go. He's dead. A few more here.
Hostile forces approaching.
Hostile forces approaching. Is he? What is he doing? There we go. There's more people coming. Here we go. More coming. Where are they? Oh, jeez. Take these guys out. Oh, both of them at once. Oh, jeez. I need a extended mags or something on this one. Okay, more people coming. More. Oh, from this side. Okay. Dead.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
More.
Take one on the watch out.
Jeez, that was close.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
There's more. Oh, jeez. What? There we go. Alright, we got some stuff. That's Tech Wing supplies, so this is good. We're currently working on Tech Wing, so it's good. This is a Tech Wing encounter, so that was good. So let's just keep going. I want to get to that safe house first, or should we just go straight into the mission? Oh, what the hell? Let's just go straight into the mission.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Alright, so, let me just see, oh, jeez, what's that? Alright, we're getting close to that thing. I'm running in front of something. I don't know where I'm running. Okay, let me just, I'm texting as I play, actually. Because that's my boss. He's asking me something, so I have to kind of reply.
Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
Let me just say... no idea. Okay, so... we've got here... this is the subway entrance. I wish... I mean, there has to be... I don't think we can call in any people for this mission. I'm not sure if that's the case, but we're just gonna go anyway. Oh, damn, there's a lot of people out there. Alright, let's just do a quick scan out here to see how many threats we got. We have a lot. That's for sure. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna try and get these guys one by one. Alright, we're gonna switch to our LMG. I want that guy to go to that red thing, but I guess he's not gonna go there. So let's just use this. He's dead. There we go. He's dead. Oh, I'm getting invitations as well. But unfortunately, I'm not gonna answer that because I am recording. Oh, that's a civilian, okay. Holy. Who's this? Oh my god. Is that a... oh, that's a civilian, okay. Alright, there's... there's a few people over here. Wow, that guy's powerful. Okay, he's level 6, so... There we go. 54 XP. There's one more down here, which I can't really see him unless I go around or something. So let's just take cover over here. I can kind of see him now. There we go. I wanted to shoot that thing so bad. He's on fire. There we go. Wow. I'm running out of bullets for my assault rifle. I don't like it. Because this gun is so good at long range. Like, I can just, you know, take him out really slow. Alright. Can't take him out from there. Alright, here we go. So that's done just like that. There might be some ammo here. Oh, that's a gun, actually. We'll pick it up. We can always sell it back. Our backpack is a little quite full. Let's see if we can grab some. I mean, to check if there's anything around here. Remember last time we got an awesome weapon, so I just wanted to make sure there's you know, nothing around. It seems like there's nothing, so we'll just keep going. Okay, this is a good place to check to see if there's anything, right? Alright, looks like there's nothing over here. We can lockpick this thing. There's something over there I can see. Let's just check. Alright, look at that. Alright, let me just equip those real quick to see what we're 11.7 now, because I do have a holster that is, what was it? What are these things? Level 7. So we're going to use that. And then we can obviously use the one we just got. I don't know if it's better. So the backpack increases by... That ammo capacity increases a little bit as well compared to that one. Let's compare to this to that. So yeah, this one definitely seems like a better choice to go with. So we'll equip that. There we go. We have something over here as well. This is level 8, so we can't really use that until we get to level 8. So let's just continue here. If we can find some ammo, that would be awesome. I don't really see anything over here.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Hostiles inbound. Here they come. Okay, it was just one guy or what? It's a good idea to switch my weapons now, just in case if I were to, you know, a whole bunch of people were to come out of there, so. Okay, there might be some assault rifle ammo. Nice. Okay, so we can just use this.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Alright, so he's a paranoid jackass. I was just checking to see if there's anything over here. Looks like there is nothing. Looks like there's nothing over here as well. So we'll just go downstairs. We're going into the basement, which is pretty scary out here. I don't know when these people are gonna pop up. Oh, there's people in front of us somewhere. All right, we'll do a quick scan out here to see who's in here. Okay, so we have two threats. I don't like it. Let's take one of these guys out with our little. There we go. He's dead now. We just have to only focus on this guy. Wow. There we go. There's gonna be more people coming. Yeah. Wow. Alright. Jeez. He almost made me lose one of the bars. Okay. So looks like we're clear there. Looks like these guys have some... Oh, there's more people coming. There we go. Okay, Alright, he's got a big gun. There we go. Okay, there's a whole bunch of ammo over there, which I want to get. But I've got to be careful. Ooh, that's a sniper, isn't it? Hey, let's just quickly check. Oh no, that's just okay. Alright, never mind. That's just like a one of those assault rifles. Just check if there's anything over here. Looks like there's nothing. That's okay. We'll just keep going. And then get these ammo. Because we definitely do need them. Looks like we're gonna check this room as well, just in case if there was something. That would be awesome. No, if there's something, no, there's nothing over here as well. So, let's just keep going. Got some ammo there. Got some ammo there. Nice. Perfect. Alright, we're going in here nice and slow. We got an ammo crate here. That's awesome. We can quickly restock everything. Alright, and then we're going to go into these rooms and check if there's anything. Looks like there is nothing, but there seems to be some kind of ammo crate on the other side, on the other room here. There we go. What is that? I think that was it. I think that's either ammo or medipack or something. Wait, what was it? What does it say? Full. I'm not really sure what it is. Oh, those are flash grenades. Or they're canned food or something. Yes. I still haven't figured out how to use them, to be honest with you. I don't really know how those things work. I mean, I have all these things, but, like, I think I have to do... I think these are used for crafting, if I'm not wrong. I think so. Like, there's no information about it. Like, all they say is when consumed, canned food increases healing effects on the player by 40%. The effect lasts 30 seconds. These are like little boosters where you can use. I think you have to either make them, like you have to craft them, or something like that. Which we'll check next time when we get to the base of operations. So let's just go downstairs and see what's going on.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Okay. So, looks like there are some people out there. Yeah. Definitely there are some people. So we're gonna do a quick scan. Ooh, okay. My only pet. That was my only chance. Because they were going right beside the freaking barrel, and he's gonna blow up too. There we go. Just like that. There might be more people coming for sure. Alright, that looks like a no to me. I'm gonna sweep this place around to check if there's anything important that we can grab. None of these guys dropped anything. No ammo or anything like that, so it's good. Let's just go up here to check to see if there's anything out here. Okay, I need a filter in order to go in there. Let's just stick around here to see if there's anything. So this looks like, definitely looks like a contaminated area. What is this? Oh, they're just scanning of some sort. Okay. We're gonna go in here to see if there's anything in here. Okay, this is closed, so there's nothing over here. So we'll just keep going. Alright. Relay. Reach the relay terminal, okay.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
There we go, we managed to get out of there. Now, this might... I mean, this is a contaminated area. I'm not sure if I have those, what is this? This is a mask, right? And what are they asking for? Level... filter.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Okay, I'm just going in there because I'm sure there's something. Yes. Like I said. There we go. And that's a mask. We do have a filter, so why not just go in and grab whatever we can? I knew there was going to be something there.
Exiting the contaminated area.
There we go. Now we're exited. We're in the safe zone. So that's good. Let's just keep going.
Activate power relay.
Activate the power relay. Okay. Let's just activate that thing over here. Is there anything down here that I could use? Alright, here's the power relay. We're gonna do a quick sweep before we do that to see if there's anything important. Looks like there's none. So we'll just quickly activate that.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Okay. So we're going into contaminated area. There we go. So we got some stuff over here. All the same stuff over here. We were full on that, so we can just keep going. I think those are filters, if I'm not wrong. I don't really know what they are. Okay, there's a whole bunch of people here. Let's just take quick cover. Alright. Let's just scan the area real quick. Okay, four threats. Wow, these guys are burning those bodies? Wow, dude. This guy's going down. I want to shoot his thing so he would blow up. There we go. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, jeez. Okay. I don't like when they come after me. Putting grenades and stuff. He's dead. There we go. Okay, we gotta activate another relay. We got something over here. We're gonna grab that. Our backpack is quite full. We're gonna have to dump it when this is over. So let's just quickly take a look around here to see if there's anything important over here. Looks like there's nothing. I can't really find anything. No. What about behind these stairs? There's always like these places. These are the places where you could find stuff, you know, behind the stairs, and like they hide these stuff, like the places that you wouldn't really look for. So that's why I'm just, you know, going out of my way to like find those things. So alright, looks like there's nothing over here as well. Yeah. Okay, let's just keep going. Alright, what else? Oh, there we go. There's an ammo crate. Get some ammo. Restock everything. Gonna go in here. This is another relay. Activate that. Checkpoint. Nice.
Shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Okay.
Now entering a contaminated area.
Okay, we're in a contaminated area. Let's just get through here as fast as we can. so we're not staying here for too long.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Okay, there's definitely people in there. Let's just quickly change our cover. Okay, we'll give it a quick scan to see who's in front of us. Okay, that's a charger. Three threats found. We got one few at the bottom and one upstairs, or this guy's right here, and there's one over here. All right, let's just take this guy out first. Just like that, he's gone, and this guy's gonna come after me. There we go, he's dead. There's one more. I think he's downstairs, but I lost him. Oh, there he is. He's coming upstairs. Oh, jeez. He's dead. It's gonna blow up, yeah. Pretty awesome, I like that. There's nothing over here. Did he drop any bullets? No. Okay. I'm gonna do a quick sweep to see if there's anything important. Okay, looks like there's nothing over here. Let's just take a look at over here as well, just in case. You never know where these crates are. Yeah, I don't think there's anything. So let's just go straight down. Okay, these are the components that we need. Alright. Hold on. Before we do that, can I just drop it for a second? Yes. I'm gonna go take a look around to see what's up. Because if the objective is there, that means nobody really goes around these places to check if there's anything out here. I don't know if I do a scan, like, it would show anything. From the looks of it, it wouldn't show anything. I don't know. Okay, it looks like there's nothing over there. Let's just do that. Alright, place components. Nice. The relays are set. Circuits are connected.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh wow. There we go. He's dead.
Son of a bitch. It's actually He's working. Dead. No more bleeding current is the low of Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that.
There we go.
Business.
They're gonna burn.
They're here! Get them!
That's exactly why that thing was there. This guy's almost got me. He's gonna blow up. Yep. That was awesome. Any more people coming in? Not the looks of it. Let's just keep going. We got a lockpick there, that's awesome. Oh, those are lockpicks, I think. Yeah, okay. Let's just take these, look at these rooms. You never know what's in here. I mean, you can't really find anything. I can't really find anything over here. There was another room on the other side, no? No, okay, never mind. Let's just keep going.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Someone heard me.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh. Alright. Ah, jeez. That was bad. Okay, he's gonna blow up. Come on. Get him. Oh jeez, he's coming upstairs. Okay, let's quickly take some cover. There we go. Use that. Use that. Oh, jeez. Oh, I lost the bar. Damn it. Alright, that's okay. Just keep going. This is a contaminated area, so I don't want to stay here for too long. Oh, there's more people. Jeez, I had to use that ASAP. He's coming after me, isn't he? Jeez. Oh lord. Oh, this guy. This one shooting me. Okay. We'll take him out first. Oh jeez, I'm dead. Oh, that was close. More coming, I think. Oh, that was close. I need to change my guns. I have enough bullets. Okay, we got some ammo. We got some stuff over here as well, so that's good.
Oh, wrong side, wrong side.
Okay, we need this one. There we go.
Secondary power relay.
Alright, we just have to activate the secondary power relay. Just checking if there's anything important over here. Oh, there's still more people. Oh, jeez. There we go. Alright, let's get out of here because it's a contaminated zone. Could go upstairs. Actually, hold on. Let me go down for a second. Some of these doors. Ooh, okay, never mind. Some of these doors, you can lockpick them, and like go in and you can like get stuff. You know what? I'm gonna go upstairs. I think that's a good idea. You have a good advantage point from there. Alright, here we go. Alright, looks like there's something over here. Restock. Nice. Nothing over here that we could use. Okay, let's go downstairs. Just check this place around to see if there's anything. I think this might be the place that we go out as well, so we might eventually end up here. There's some wires down here. Oh, what am I doing? What am I supposed to do? Oh, I have to pick up the components, obviously. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, what? Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Always press the wrong button. There we go. He's definitely dead. He's definitely dead. Let's pick up the components again. Wow, this guy, like, walks extremely slow with that on. Oh, more people coming. Oh. Wow. There we go. He's dead. One more. There we go, he's dead. Let's carry the components back again. Alright.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
How many hostiles, man? There we go. Is that it? Can I please finish this thing? Okay. Have to go upstairs too. Wow. Okay. Nice and slow, buddy. There we go. You got to the relay. Place the components. There we go.
Activate power relay.
Whoa. We got some ammo.
Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
All right, we'll go to the control room real quick.
Get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there, hang on a sec.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up, it's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
Okay. Okay, looks like
oh,
I can't even...
fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
No respawn zone. Uh-oh. There we go. Dead. What now?
More of these assholes? Really?
Oh, jeez. They're coming behind me. Run, 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 run. What am I doing? There we go. There's one more. Oh, jeez. Got me hard. Wow. There we go. Now what? There's got to be more people coming.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, jeez. Oh, that was close. There we go, he's dead. He is dead. Oh my god. Let's just kill this guy first. Wow, that didn't work. Going down. Yes. Oh, he's hanging down there. What is this guy doing still? Oh my god. I can't shoot.
Tell me. That's more of your people in the elevator.
That's a medic.
We don't have anyone else on site.
No.
Then it's clean this, and I'm fucked.
More people coming. these guys are putting grenades and stuff. Is that... What the hell is this guy? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, Lord. I'm gonna go upstairs real quick. This is not good. This is not good. Okay, we use the big guns. Close. Oh, whoa. I'm on fire. Jesus. I don't even have a medipack. Oh, there's one here. I'm gonna go out here real quick again. There we go!
Lock everything down, so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote!
Alright, looks like that's the, what am I supposed to do now? Okay, enter the elevator, okay. Oh, that guy was tough, not gonna lie. Go. Checkpoint reached, nice. Man, it's all because of this gun. If I didn't find this gun, we would have been screwed. That's for sure. This gun is awesome. It's a big LMG. We got 100 bullets. Just keep firing until they're down. Alright. We're loading. Not really sure why. Well, we're 43 minutes into this video already. So hopefully we're done.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Alright. There we go, guys. We are done with that. This is unexplored. Alright, so I think I'm gonna stop this video here. I think we're gonna... We're gonna go into the tech wing after this and check what's new up there. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next video.